today I want to show you an extension for Microsoft Lists that will connect the dots between SharePoint, Microsoft Teams, and Microsoft Lists, bringing sharing functionalities to this new platform. So starting with Microsoft Lists, as you can see, I have two new options here at the top, one that allows me to open this list on SharePoint, and another one that allows me to share the entire list or a list item to Microsoft Teams. So I will start by showing you how the share to Microsoft Teams works. When you click on this option, and if you don't have any item selected, by default, it will open a pop-up that will allow you to share the entire list to Microsoft Teams. If you have a single item selected, the option will change the caption, and instead of sharing the entire list, you will be sharing the item itself. To share it to a team or to a person, the only thing you have to do is type the name of the channel, and you will have immediately the URL to the list or to the item, and you can compose your own message to who you want to share this item. So when you click on share, then this goes immediately to Microsoft Teams, and here it is. So now if I click on the item, I can open the specific item directly from Microsoft Teams context. This will simplify a lot the sharing of lists and lists items between Teams and SharePoint or Microsoft Lists. Other functionality that you will find with this extension is the possibility to open a Microsoft SharePoint list or a Microsoft Lists list inside of different applications. So here I'm in Microsoft Lists, and I have an option to open this list that is actually hosted on a SharePoint site inside of SharePoint. Now that I'm in SharePoint, if I want to open the list on Microsoft Lists, and this becomes useful, especially on Teams sites, because it will remove the vertical menu. It will also get rid of the space used by the SharePoint navigation, and you will end up with much more space on your page to focus on the content. The only thing you have to do is then to click on the open in Microsoft Lists. And the same list will open in the new Microsoft 365 application. All of this is provided using a custom SharePoint framework solution, and that solution is available on my blog and on Lists. From here, you will find the description of the solution. You will find a list of all the features that are included in the solution, and you will find the instructions to install the solution. If you want to know in detail how this solution was built, make sure you subscribe to this channel, make sure you subscribe to the blog, and in the upcoming videos and articles, I will do a detailed explanation step-by-step on how to extend Microsoft Lists and how to extend SharePoint Lists using SharePoint framework. Bye.